Hi guys, this is Michael here. We're here at the Taiwan International Water Week, and we have the opportunity to showcase our latest smart water meter. So we're able to use AI for edge computing that we recognize the number on your water meter, which it works on both analog and digital water meter. And we use the AI to recognize the number. And we take the number, we only send the number out via NB-IoT, 4G, or WiFI. And we're able to attach our smart water meter reader right on top of the water meter in a non-intrusive way. And this is a very smart way to design this, because this way you don't got to modify your water meter. So there's a lot of application that you think of that can use this technology. The edge computing, the chipset itself will take a picture and recognize it first. And then you'll store the picture in the device itself, but you only send out a number. So the edge computing already take care of the AI part of it, and it's almost 100% accuracy. So this is a very great device for your applications. Thank you.